I am meeting up with Lex. She was my secret Santa.
I don't have me on there looking like this, though. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'm giving Brit her gift. Say hey, Brit.
Hey, hey.
I was her secret Santa. I mean, yeah, I was her secret Santa. I like the outfit.
Thank you.
This is coming out
because
I couldn't find a big enough bag.
So. Oh, thank you.
Give me
some love.
Have a good Christmas.
You too. What you finna do for the rest of the day?
Nothing. Go home. I'm going to film like an
eyebrow
tutorial, so I'm
going to
do that.
Yes, please do that. I need it.
You need it?
Yeah. Please do that. I know I didn't greet y'all this morning. I've been up and running, guys. Like, for real, for real. I am at Lenox. I had just met Lex, as y'all saw. To get the Secret Santa gift. And now I'm about to run in here to try to find something. I'm so over this whole shopping process altogether. I'm so over it. So yeah, good morning, you guys. Merry Christmas Eve. Because that's what today is. It's Christmas Eve. And I can't believe I'm still out shopping on darn Christmas Eve. This is not like me. I'm usually good and done by now, but I'm still in these streets for whatever reason. I'm tired. Oh shit, car, come on. Now let me focus because it's too much traffic out here. Let me just focus. Made it to the mall. I'm just posting this to remember where I parked at. So it's by Victoria's Secret sign, but what's the actual store? Let's see. See Rolex stuff over here. Montblanc is right in front of me. And what store? So Rolex is over here to the left. And what is this? Some of the shoe store over here to the right. All right, all right. Excuse me, I'm over here eating some hot fries. It's all I ate today. But yeah, I'm just over here like, I don't know how Christmas is even possible. Like, for real, for real. Like, for me, I didn't save up no money this year to buy Christmas stuff. But yet, everybody finna get their Christmas stuff. You know? Everybody got something. People who I wasn't even gonna buy for got something. I've spent a lot of money. A lot of money. And I still got my same bills. It's like, I don't understand how this is even possible. It's crazy. I'm thinking like, how? Like, usually I never go out and spend this much money on a regular weekend or a regular, you know, time of the year. So how is it that I'm able to go spend all this money that I've spent and still gonna have money for my bills? I don't know. Oh yeah, I don't know. This is like serious. Like, Christmas time. Christmas time is something else, y'all. Shit. I'm just glad that it's finally Christmas Eve. And like I said, I had some unexpected family come in town. Like yesterday. And because they're in town, first of all, they're close family. It's my granddaddy on my daddy's side. His daddy. They stay in Albany. They never come up here for Christmas, you know? So it's like I never think about it. And my auntie and my little cousin. So I was really done shopping, but now I'm back out shopping, you know, because I don't want anybody to be here without no darn Christmas gifts, like, you don't know. So still shopping. I just knew I was done yesterday. Lord be with me. Lord be with me. But it's like, I just think it's so amazing how people, you know, can sacrifice anything extra that they would have usually spent this time of the year, or like, you know, with they check, to buy for others. That's a blessing. I ain't even get my nails done. And my nails, I need to fill in so bad, but it's gonna have to wait. For one, I ain't got time to go to anybody's nail shop, for one. For two, I ain't gonna say I don't got the money, because I keep randomly spending money that I thought was already some, had a purpose. But $30 here, $50 there, $60 here. Like, damn, I thought I damn was done. But I'm not. And I really need to go get my nails done, but it's okay. Maybe I'll get some money back tomorrow for Christmas, and I'll take my ass there on Monday. But if not, I'm just gonna be thugging it. But yeah, y'all, I just wanted to come and talk to y'all. Cause I'm like, the malls are so packed, you know, and it's like crazy. People really out here sacrificing their time, their energy, their money for other people, and it's a blessing. It really is.
I can't even vlog much today because I was out in the streets, y'all. I had to finish up this shopping. But yes, I'm finally done wrapping gifts. Like, this is what we got. It's quite a bit, I must admit. And then I still got something on a fortune gifts in the garage. Yeah, I know what that is, but. Yes, you guys, I'm so tired, but I'm about to actually take these gifts to my mama's house. So take the ones that's going over there in the morning, over there now. So I want to do it in the morning because it's a lot. Most of the gifts are actually going over there, so yeah. But yes, you guys, I'm so excited about Christmas. Everything looks so pretty. Let me show you. Let me turn the camera around so y'all can see it. Tree from the window. I just got all the gifts, and this stuff is fresh, y'all. Boxes. All three. I can't move. You just want to be on the camera. Say hey. Oh my gosh. Finish y'all. I just want to say we are, you know, I'm extremely blessed for being able to bless others like this year. Rocco, move, you know, your gifts are in the other room. But just being able, I thought I wasn't going to have it this year to shop for others, but together we did it. Yes, you guys, it's
brought most of my gifts over here, and this is all of their gifts too. Look at this, y'all, this is crazy. That's why the tree is huge. Gifts all back there, y'all. Y'all can't even see. Gifts all back there. All through the floor. It is so much stuff. So much stuff. Merry Christmas, everybody. A forever tradition of mine. So we always do new pajamas on Christmas Eve night. So this is all like the first gift. So these are mine. I got these for Fortune. I got him a robe. Getting ready for Christmas. Yay! Me and baby, I just like a nice bubble bath.